Should you take upper division courses in your first year at UC Berkeley? When looking at a course, you'll see the department name followed by a number. If the number is between 1 and 99, it is a lower division course. If the number is between 100 and 199, it's upper division. Courses numbered 200 and above are for graduate students. Upper division courses are designed for junior and senior students. Often we'll see sophomore students starting to sprinkle them into their schedules, but generally, students who start as first years will begin their academic career with lower division courses and focus more on upper division courses in junior and senior year once they've declared their major. If you're a transfer student, you'll very likely begin taking upper division classes in your first semester with the guidance of your major advisor. Many transfers will still take some lower division courses to better balance upper division major coursework. If you're a first-year student, although you may be eager to take upper division courses, it's important to understand that preparedness isn't just about previous exposure to the content or your history with taking challenging coursework, like AP classes or even community college courses. At Berkeley, there's a big adjustment to what professors expect in the classroom, from the level of analysis required in papers to the amount of studying required to prepare for exams. By the time you reach upper division coursework, the expectation is that you'll already have adapted to those changes. If you find an upper division course that you feel very passionate about taking in your first semester, reach out to the major advisor for the department that hosts that course. You can then have a discussion about your preparation and whether it's a good selection for your first term. Visit our virtual front desk or lsadvising.berkeley.edu for more information.